There were soldiers marching on the common today. They were there again this evening. They paced up and down like seabirds on the ground. Before the storm clouds gathering, I must buy whatever tin food is left on the shelves. They're testing the air raid sirens. They've built up the blood banks and emptied the beds. At the hospital and the asylum, saw a man build a shelter in his garden today. As we stood there idly chatting, he said, "No, no, I don't think war will come." Yet still he carried on digging. Country drifts slowly to